Dear students, today we will study the story of English Marigold book, Unit 1B. The name of the lesson is Haldi's Adventure. Now let's start the story and enjoy it. One morning, as Haldi walked to school, she met a giraffe. The giraffe wore big glasses and held a book in his hand. He smiled and said, "Good morning, Haldi." Haldi looked up at him. "I am sorry to stare," she said, "but I have never met a giraffe like you." "My name is Smiley," said the giraffe. "Whenever you see me, you will smile." Haldi was surprised and happy too. Then she remembered that she would be late for school. So she said to the giraffe, "I would love to talk to you, but I must rush to school or I will be late." The giraffe said, "Not if you ride on my back. If you climb on my back, I will run you so fast that you will feel you are flying to school." "Do you go to school every day?" asked the giraffe. "Yes," said Haldi. "I go to school on Mondays, Tuesdays, Wednesdays, Thursdays and Fridays. On Saturdays, I play game at school." "What do you do in your school?" asked the giraffe. "I learn about stars, the trees, the birds and the animals." "That is good," said giraffe. "I love books too. They are lot of fun. Jump on my back. I will take you to school." Haldi then jumped on the giraffe's back and found that she could see so many things from the top. And before she knew it, she had reached the school playground. She climbed down. When she turned back to thank the giraffe, she found that he had gone away. "Oh," Haldi thought, "what a wonderful adventure it was I have had." So students, this was the beautiful story. So what we learn from this story? This story is about a girl named Haldi and a giraffe named Smiley. One morning when Haldi was going to school, she met a strange giraffe who was wearing big glasses and was holding a big book. And the name of the giraffe was Smiley. Haldi was surprised to see him and was sorry also to stare at him, as she had never seen a giraffe wearing glasses or holding a book. While talking to Smiley, Haldi remembered she was getting late for school, so she told the giraffe that she would love to talk to him, but now she had to rush to school as she was late. As Haldi was getting late for her school, so giraffe offered him to climb on his back. "He will run so fast that she would feel like flying to school." The giraffe and Haldi, whether she goes to school daily? Haldi replied, "Yes," and also told him that she play games on Saturdays. The giraffe asked Haldi, "What does she learn there?" She replied, "I learn about stars, trees, birds, animals, etc." Then giraffe asked Haldi to jump on his back and went to school. Haldi jumped on his back and was really surprised to see so many things from his back. Soon they reached the school so fast on time. Haldi got down and turned back to thank the giraffe. But the giraffe was disappeared as she turned back towards him. She thought what a wonderful adventure she had. Wasn't it a lovely story, students?